Negaraku, negaraku, ku beri sepenuhnya, ku beri sepenuhnya ini negaraku.
Kami bina kemadun, lihat rangkap-rangkap pantun hidup ratus tahun. Bangkit seribu perwira, selamat sejuta insan. Gelap dalam matahari insan, juga bisa insaf. Mana cerita panglima yang wujud benar? Awang hitam kaji awan putih bila berlayar. Hamba keliling dunia, tuannya yang terkenal. Dah merdeka di jasad, harus bebas di akal. Hatiku tetap hanya padamu, kerana aku kamu cita-cita hanya kekal sebagai mimpi. Semuanya
bermula
dari sini.
Lagi telepon tau.
Negaraku, ku beri sepenuhnya.
It is currently every parent's worst nightmare for their child to be infected by the COVID-19 coronavirus. Sakiban Ahmad Kadi and Salmah Jaafar's fourth and younger son, Noha Shazwan, was taken to the hospital on Saturday night. The family lives in Bandar Baru Dato' Ibrahim Majid that was placed under an enhanced movement control order since Friday.
Kami menjadi kita jangan dipersi akibat titik-titik nilai. Lebat tengkujuh. Selagi kami mampu, semangat tak pernah lumpuh. Selagi ada tubuh untuk kamu, aku memburu. Saya, aku bubuh semua petir tiada guruh.
The Perak Fire and Rescue Department will disinfect more places in the state to curb the spread of COVID-19 until April 14th. Besides focusing on red zones such as Hilir Perak and Kinta, its director, as they often said, the department will also disinfect potentially high-risk areas. The operation, which started on March 27, has been targeting places with rich crowds such as public markets, ATMs and bus stops, as well as places of worship and police stations. As we said, members of the public can also contact the department if they believe their area needed to be disinfected. He spoke to reporters after visiting my area.